Hello, I'm Mr. R. Nijjar, a retired lecturer in metallurgy preaching Christianity and Sikhism. And here I'm rendering exposition of Acts 16, verse 16 onward, the Macedonian Call. And they went through the region of Phrygia and Galatia, having been forbidden by the Holy Spirit to speak the word in Asia. Now this is important, you know, why they were forbidden. And there's a deeper understanding to that one. However, here is a shorter version. East had the religious knowledge in the past ages, but in this dark age, they used it for the satanic purposes, or they misused it. So the people of the East, being too clever and satanic, even beating the Jerusalem temple priests, it was not safe to go there because they were too satanic, you know, they can exploit the people and then damage the people. That's what they do, you know, because majority of the people, they can't understand gospel. Gospel is understood by 1 in 1,000 and 2 in 10,000. So very few. So we are working against a great odd and in danger. But we carry on. Christ Thomas went to South India, where although the people were very knowledgeable, but they had conscience called SHARM or SHARM in Punjabi. Still, the local Brahmins killed him in jealousy. His word is not for the common man, but for those who are predestined of our Father. So it is very easy for the priest, Brahmins or Mullahs, to exploit the simpletons to kill the apostles. And when they had come up to Mysia, they attempted to go into Bithynia, but the Spirit of Jesus did not allow them. So passing by Mysia, they went down to Troas. And a vision appeared to Paul in the night. A man of Macedonia was standing there, urging him and saying, Come over to Macedonia and help us. And when Paul had seen the vision, immediately we sought to go on into Macedonia, and concluding that God had called us to preach the gospel to them. Yeah, this is very important because this gospel is preached to people who long for it. People in the West, they long for gospel. People in the East, they misuse it. They are too clever. You know, the people of the Middle East, John the Baptist called them brood of vipers. And the people of the East are brood of cobras, very, very bad people. So that's why, you know, the Holy Spirit forbade them. And in the South India, we had a special situation, you know, where the people have in their name of the person, name of his father, name of his village, and his surname, four names in a. So by four names, person is thoroughly identified that he come from this village, son of so and so and so and so. So if he does anything wrong, then the people will go to his village and tell his father, look, your son has done wrong to me. And he will call his son to explain why he did wrong to him. So they had the shame, you know, conscience. And that is called the salt of earth. Because there was salt of earth in South India, Christ Thomas went there. So wherever there was strong tribal instinct, there the apostles went. Where they were fanatic, they were avoided. So this is a short video, and I hope you enjoy it.